Still wearing masks. There was that time when nobody had to wear a mask, right? That was a fun day. Remember the first time you went out in public without a mask? It was weird, right? You felt naked. You're like, oh, I'm so European. What is this, the French Riviera? I was kind of tempted to wear like a thong mask. Yeah. Something tasteful yet naughty. I can see his cheeks, but there's still a mystery. Ooh la la. Round and pale and mostly balding, the boy from Indiana goes walking, and as he does, all the people he passed go, yuck. Initially, it was strange seeing other people's faces without a mask, right? You wanted to go up to some people like, you should stick with a mask. It's a better look for you. You and a mask is better for everyone. Did you meet anyone during the pandemic where you only knew them with a mask? And then when you finally saw them barefaced, you're like, yikes. You felt like you were catfished. You're like, wow, your face doesn't match your voice at all. And who stole your chin? Of course, the biggest reveal of the pandemic was how many crazy people there are. That was a bit of a surprise. We all knew there were some Unabombers out there, but nobody thought there were that many. Or that we were related to a couple of them. Yeah. Because everyone had that relative or friend that came out as bonkers. I no longer believe in reality. Good to know. It was like a gender reveal for insanity. The truth is no longer true. See you at Thanksgiving. I feel like it happened for me more often because I've always had friends that are eccentric thinkers, and they're normally really entertaining. They're like, Bigfoot's real, man. Bigfoot is real. But that same person at one point during the pandemic was like, Tom Hanks eats babies. Don't say that. Tom Hanks does eat babies, and if you don't believe that, then you eat babies. All right. Tom Hanks eats babies. He always seemed like a baby eater to me. The thing I missed most during the lockdown was restaurants. I know that's a surprise. I didn't even realize how much I missed restaurants till the first time I went out to eat and I caught myself catcalling other people's food. Oh yeah. What I would do to you. Get me a fork and knife. Jim, you're in public. Oh, sorry.